أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today, inshallah, by the grace of Allah Rabbul Izzat, we shall be starting the 61st surah, which is Surah As-Saff, the ranks. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. Whatever is in the heavens and the earth has glorified Azza Allah, and He is the Almighty, the All-Wise. O you who have believed, why do you say that which you do not do? Most hateful it is in the sight of Allah that you should say that which you do not do. Allah indeed loves those who fight in His way in ranks as though they were a solid wall. And remember what Musa had said to his people, O my people, why do you hurt me even though you know full well that I am indeed a messenger sent to you by Allah? So when they adopted perverseness, Allah caused their hearts to become perverse. Allah does not guide the transgressors. And remember what Isa al-Islam, son of Maryam al-Islam, had said, O children of Israel, I am indeed a messenger sent to you by Allah, confirming the Torah which has come before me, and giving the good news of a messenger who shall come after me, whose name shall be Ahmad. Yet when he came to them with clear signs, they said, this is plain magic. Now, who could be more wicked than he who forges falsehoods against Allah, even though he is being invited towards Islam's submission to Allah? Allah does not guide such wrongdoers. They seek to blow out Allah's light with their mouths, but Allah has decreed that He shall perfect His light, much as the disbelievers may dislike it. He it is who has sent His messengers, and with the guidance and the religion of truth, that He may cause it to prevail over all religions, much as the polytheists may dislike it. وَآخِرُ دَعْوَانَا أَنِ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ.